Well, the game can be influenced so often by substitutes. The home team are going to perhaps gamble on that working for them now.
Good challenge here. Mevlut Erdinç. This could be a chance. Got to be. He has scored. Well, a certain amount of relief, I think, from the players as well as the fans. A lot of times they've come close. It looked like it was going to be one of those days. But now they lead, eventually 1-0.
He won't hit any better than that today. Real ferocity with that one into the bottom right.
Well, that was the opening goal. We've had to wait to the second half to get it, but it's come now.
We're watching a very evenly contested game here. Neither side being able to dominate the ball.
No, I mean, they've both got really good ball players, people that can keep hold of the football, and we have seen that today.
And he could get away here. Here's Hunter! Oh, he had a real go.
Well, you can't knock him. He was in the right place at the right time. Just couldn't provide the finishing touch.
Alessandro Diamanti. Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go. Cross coming in now. That's a penalty. It had to be. Penalty given, but no extra punishment for the culprit.
Yeah, I think that's fair enough. I mean, it was a foul, but he's not denied an obvious goal-scoring opportunity there.
It's Alex Hunter! Comes in with a tackle. Promising build-up until that challenge. Decision is a throw. It was a fair tackle. Well, we've had some chances, Alan, but it's a while since we've had a goal. They've still got the lead.
Yeah, and they're knocking the ball about with a fair bit of confidence, and they look pretty secure with this lead at the moment. That could soon change, though, of course.
Well, we could be in.
And a try one now.
Well, it was coming, I think. The team with 10 men have been struggling to keep them out, and they couldn't keep them out this time.
No, you're right. The writer was on the ball there, and it was a well-worked move. Some good passing movements there, and well played.
The skill of the attacker to get that up and back down again, it really takes a lot of doing.
Oh, audacious in the extreme. You wouldn't rule out that player from trying it, would you? He's got that in his locker.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0.
It's looking good, this move.
Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free.
Great play from the attacker. There's the ball in.
They put that cross far too close to the goalkeeper. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
Good defending.
It's the goalkeeper's ball, just.
He was very alive there and very quick out the blocks.
Well, this goalkeeper has bags of confidence. I hope he's got bags of ability.
That's the indication, 4 added minutes. There's some potential in this move. Chance to put it in the box from here. And here's the shot. That's a real error by the keeper.
The referee does blow. The flag was up from the assistant.
And that's the end of the match. And it's 2-0.
Well, we've given you the scoreline, the bottom line.
Well, they didn't play well in the last minute, and they were beaten. Now
we'll see what they've got to offer here.
No, they didn't play well, and not enough of the players turned up on that occasion, and it's quite unusual for this side. I wouldn't expect that to happen again.
Now you've got your chance to check on the lineup for the home team. Two banks of four, 4-4-2.
Yeah, how it always used to be. Don't see it quite so often these days, but that's a classic.
Here's the chance. Oh, great work by the keeper. Got the tackle in. He's coming forward with some danger. And in goes the cross. Penalty. Well, that's a dark moment for the offender, but what a chance for the opposition to take the lead now from the resultant penalty.
Yeah, this might be decisive. It might just be the turning point in this match.
He scored from the spot. Well, he's taken plenty of penalties before, and it showed with that confident strike.
Yeah, he's a man you can depend on in these situations because he does keep a clear and cool head.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Attacking well here. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. The shot's on! He's kept it out. Now, and here comes the counter-attack. Trying to get away on the break, but that move was quickly broken up itself. He's got his tackle in, and the ball's gone out now. The break is definitely on. Gonna try his luck. Oh, what a game. They've equalised. Both sides really attacking better than they're defending. And from the neutral point of view, that's really exciting. Level again. Here's Mavuba. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Bjorn Engels. Neither side able to dwell on the ball for very long here. Volland. Another turnover in play here with that interception. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Crosses in. Volland! He's hit the frame of the goal. Comes out with a punch to clear the danger. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. In towards Mavuba. Tackle goes in. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. And out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively. Into the attacking third. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Building steadily here, keeping possession. And the cross is in. That's a shame, because in the end, that'll go down as a poor cross, really. Cut out the pass. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. That's taken the heat out of the situation for the moment with that interception. Great interception. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Look at this. I know he fancies himself as an outfield player in training. He always plays an outfield player, but this could be crazy.
Well, this could cost him.
It's a good ball. They could be in. Well, that'll be a throw. That's good support as they build this attack.
And here's the shot.
That's a shot well off the mark. It's good work between these two. Moving. It's a quick break. Now here is a time for goal. What a fine save. Preston won the ball well forward. Good link up.
And shoots.
Well, he's appealing. He was onside, but no way.
No, I think it's time just to get back in position. Forget about that one.
Got the tackle in. Well, there's going to be 3 minutes added on. Attacking well here. And they've cut it out. Tackle here. Well, the referee has blown for half-time at 1-1. Referee blows, and we're off for the second half. Good forward play from them. Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. Good challenge. There'll be a throw now after the tackle. Rio Antonio Mavuba looking for an opening with some good control build-up. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Couldn't keep it. And it's out for a corner. Letting the shot go. Well, the corner is dealt with decisively by the defenders. Throw to come up now after the ball's gone out. On the attack here. And in goes the cross. This could be it. Good play from the referee here, playing the advantage. Defender to it first. Volland. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Gets his foot in there. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well.
He can put them in front. Oh, well saved.
Throw in now. Alessandro Diamanti. He's had to tackle there to concede the corner. Lovely one-touch football.
This might be it. Oh, they've scored. They've taken the lead.
Replay confirming for us here that the goalkeeper did get a touch, but not strong enough to keep the ball out of his net.
Well, he is his own harshest critic, this lad, and he'll blame himself for that, I think, having got a touch.
It was good progress with this attack. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Alessandro Diamanti. And the cross is in. Defender blocks the cross. Referee's given a corner. And the goalkeeper's got to collect the ball for a goal kick. Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go.
Comes in with a tackle.
That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Easy decision, free kick. That's going to be a yellow card for this player.
He can't have any complaints.
It was good play until they got that challenge in.
To bring them level.
Very good stop here. It'll be a throw. Gone for the through pass. They've coped with it well defensively. Attacking team not happy about that offside call, but we can see it again here.
Well, he is quick, this lad, and he can afford to give himself another yard. I think he's got the beating of these defenders in a race.
Space for the shot!
What a fine save! And a corner given by the referee.
He's got his shot off now.
Check on the corner count.
Comes out with a punch to clear the danger.
Tries the through pass. That's gone out for a goal kick. Been such a good contest, still just a one goal in it. 5 minutes left now.
Opportunity here, terrific stop.
Oh, the tension starting to rise. It's a corner.
The goalkeeper comes out with a punch,
and it's gone out for a throw. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
Challenges for the ball.
The supporters, Alan, trying to play their part here and lift the home team.
Yeah, I think they believe, Martin. The question is, do those players down on the pitch believe as well here?
In with a chance. Oh, well done, the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball.
We have got 4 added minutes.
Yeah, a little murmur goes around the crowd because enough time for me to get an equaliser, maybe even a winner here.
Time ticking on, and the attack not really ticking. Well, this was a match of fine margins. The final whistle has gone, and the final score is 2-1. Well, that's a dark moment for the offender, but what a chance for the up. He scored from the spot. It should be a tremendous game, and here we go. The lineup for the home side. Two banks of four. 4-4-2.
Yeah, how it always used to be. Don't see it quite so often these days, but that's a classic formation and really capable of causing problems here today.
Through ball. Defender to it first.
LaSalle, and it's in the net for the goal.
Well, this is an awful moment for this club because nothing less than victory will do today in their quest for promotion, and now they are trailing.
I thought the signs were there last 5 minutes. The opposition getting on top, getting into some good positions, and it's no shock that they've scored.
Well, the goalkeeper looked round and I think he might have been hoping it was going over the bar, but it went underneath it.
Whether the goal scorer actually sliced that one and didn't actually go where he intended.
Here's an opportunity, maybe. Now the shot. Gone for goal in spectacular style.
Well, I was expecting him to be wheeling away in celebration there.
Not going to go for that yellow card here. Just a free kick. They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. He can't keep it on the pitch, it's gone out for a throw. What's up? Hooper comes in strongly. A return ball. And out comes the keeper. Turnover there that we didn't expect.
Gonna try it.
What a fine save. Well, they're defending the corner now. They're lining up for it.
And he's in there with a header.
Well, that's great work by the goalkeeper. Free kick given by the ref.
It is a red card, and the team that is leading might feel that that lead becomes more fragile.
Well, absolutely brainless from him there. He might just have cost his team the lead, because the opposition now, with the extra man, they're going to fancy themselves to get back into this.
Spotted well by the defender, cut it out. That's a great interception. And now Thompson. That's a penalty. If this goes in from the penalty spot, it could be curtains for them in this game.
Oh, what a bad day at the office for those defenders, and yet another rash challenge.
Pressure or the responsibility here, and there's the goal.
Yeah, he's a man you can depend on in these situations, because he does keep a clear and cool head.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Strong challenge. There's going to be a throw in after that tackle. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Tackling is a real skill. Aaron Moy. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Very much in free kick territory, this foul. Well, a useful position for that free kick, Alan, but not quite the moment that they want.
No, the keeper seemed fairly comfortable with that, saw it coming all the way.
Bjorn Engels, Aaron Moy. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Volland.
Patience is the name of the game at the moment.
Well, you don't see that very often, do you? But the ref can only give what he sees.
Well, they've got the penalty. Actually, they probably want the player sent off, the offender, but he's only got a yellow card.
I think he...
That's an excellent penalty. That's a pretty good penalty with the pressure on.
Well, he enjoys the responsibility, and he took that coolly.
Well, they've widened the margin now. 3-0 they lead. Attacking well here. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Cross comes in now. The keeper can collect this one. Attacking now. Trying to thread it through here. Wonderful save. A real chance here. So now a goal kick to come. The referee seeing that as a foul. It is a free kick. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. And now we'll have a goal kick. Doing well to keep the ball. And in goes the cross. He could do a better cross than that, I think. And it was easy to cope with. There's some potential in this move. Here's a chance! And it's in for the goal!
I would say no promotion today. They may make me eat those words, but it's not been the sort of performance that you would want on potentially a historic day.
Yeah, we haven't seen many afternoons like this from this team because, for the most part, they've been consistent, but just gone at it here.
It's turning out to be a comfortable game, this 4-0. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. Now they've got to work hard to try and get it back. And here's the cross. That was a good crossing position, but not a good cross. Penalty given again. Certainly no inhibitions from this referee.
No, and I'm not too sure. I'd like to see the replay on that one.
Well, it's a penalty and the referee's added to their problems.
Yeah, lost the composure, haven't they? It's been a poor day and it's only going to get worse here.
And he scores from the spot. I think it's 100% record this, Alan, isn't it? He scored every time he's had a shot.
Well, he's got a smile on his face, and why not? Because everything is going his way.
5-0 and the game underway again. Half-time here. I guess the coach might have said, well, if they can do that in one half, you can do it in the other half. But it's going to take a lot of character for the losing side to fight back. They've gone wide, chance to get the ball in the box. Well, he's got his fist to it. Shot off! Almost another one for their tally. They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Made the challenge well. Thompson. Good reading of the play by the defender.
It could be a chance.
What a good way to score.
Well, good finish, no doubt, Martin. But what about the play before that? What about the passing? Wonderful team effort.
Well, they've gone further behind.
Martin, probably thinking about substituting the way he's playing.
Well, the match a long time over here. 6-0 now. There's good progress with this attack. Lost his man.
And that tackle has got him the ball.
Here's Thompson.
The shot's up!
And a chance he hasn't been able to take.
Well, it's one of the best opportunities of the match, that. And he knows he should have done better.
Comes in with a tackle.
He's got his tackle in, and the ball's gone out now. Here's a chance to attack.
And the cross coming in. And here's the header. He's got his head to it and scored.
That goal really takes your breath away.
It's come in from a long way out, and from that angle, it's not always easy to finish.
Defender's caught out by it in the end.
Well, he's a fantastic header of the ball, and his marker stood no chance there.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. Gets his foot in there. Marvellous tackle. Good defending. Aaron Moy. This could be it. Shots on here. And it's a goal here. Hat-trick. Goal number 3 here. And it's a perfect day for the player. Cannot realise how difficult that is to do on the move. To chip a goalkeeper and get it under the bar. Perfect.
Well, you can end up looking a fool if you do try it and it doesn't come off, because it is such a difficult skill. He just executed it immaculately.
There's only really one team in it, only one team enjoying this when you look at the scoreline. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Alessandro Diamanti. Possession changes feet. Hooper. And it's Thompson. Thomas. They're in a good position here. A free kick coming up. ...20 minutes now remaining. Thompson. And here comes the counter-attack. And here's the shot.
What a move the ball about there, Martin, before creating a chance was really good. They picked the right pass every time there.
There'll be some questions asked about this later.
Oh, the keeper's gone walkabouts, but what a gilt-edged golden opportunity. Couldn't miss.
Totally one-sided, really, the match, as the scoreline suggests. Thomas. Here is Vassell. And the referee's read that perfectly. They can play on, even though it was a foul.
Yeah, I think he's going to get a yellow card after this move, but...
And he could get away here.
Shot on!
He'll be a lot happier having made that save after some earlier unconvincing moments.
Yeah, he'd be relieved as well, because he's been getting a bit of stick from the fans behind the goal. But a rare little bout of applause for him.
On the ball now, but definitely looking the worse for wear. Here's Hedges. And he's presented the ball to the opposition. Thompson. It is a surprise to me, and maybe to you, Alan, that the team have rather wilted in this potentially celebratory atmosphere. They've become confused, really, and it's been a very poor performance when promotion was very much on the cards.
Yeah, they haven't had many bad days this season, but this has been one of the worst.
Now the shot! It's a fine strike, but not quite what he was hoping for.
Well, when he's hit it, I'm sure he would have thought that was going to bulge in the back of the net. Not quite, though.
Stopping the pass, getting through with a good piece of anticipation.
For the shot,
never panicked, placed it past the goalkeeper. Well, they have scored yet again. They are a team to really admire the way they've gone about their business today. No slacking.
No, I didn't expect actually that this team would win quite so comfortably, but they've been top notch today.
Attacking well here. Came in with a challenge. Thompson. Chance for the cross. Another successful challenge. He wins the ball so well for his team. Here is Vassell. On the attack here.
Here's a chance. Hit the post.
Promising build-up until that challenge. Well, there's going to be 3 minutes added on. Vassell. He's threaded the pass through neatly. He's lost the ball.
Great chance. A great work by the keeper.
Splendid goal here.
Well, I didn't see it as being as one-sided as it's turned out, Martin, but yet another goal and a good one too here in stoppage time.
And there was no one left for him to beat. He just strolled into the net with the ball at his feet.
He's not going to score an easier goal than that in his entire career, is he?
There's only really one team in it, only one team enjoying this when you look at the scoreline. Game over. And the reading of the play by the defender.
It could be a chance.
What a good way to score. Here's a chance to attack. And the cross coming in. And here's the header.
He's got his head to it and scored.
This could be it. Shots on here.
First half started by Real Madrid. This is the Real Madrid lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Carvajal starts with Marcelo as the fullbacks.
To put them in front. Well, he's put it away brilliantly.